It's time leaders stood up for working people. That's why I fought to pass paid sick leave, raise the minimum wage, and keep this Planned Parenthood clinic open when Republicans tried to shut it down. In Congress, I'll keep fighting to deliver for working families.